Yeah, go find like my bird. So when do you start instruments in this district? You started fifth grade?
I started in fourth grade, but I moved here.
That's great. Do you play any other instruments or do you play?
I play bass.
Do you want this chair?
Oh, that'd be great. Good, thank you.
All right, so we're going to start out with the Remington exercise that I placed on your stand today. Take a look at that. Do you see where it says alto saxophone down there on the left? Starts on the D?
Yeah.
All right, so that's the note that we're going to start on. This is a full ensemble warm-up that we use to help people establish intervals. So can you tell me, what is an interval? Yeah, it's the number of pitches between notes. It's the space between two notes, right? So we're going to start on a D, and we're going to slur down to a C sharp. I'm going to go back up to the D, down to a C natural, back up to the D, and down to a B. And we're going to go all the way down to an A thing. So I'll model it. Start on a D. Take it up and out. We're only going to go through the first line of the first exercise, so. the sound in a way that is slightly different from the other notes, I guess. So let's play this again slower. We're going to modify the tempo, starting again at the beginning, and focus on these accents. I really want to hear the breath accents and some separation on the first note.
Thank you. Coke wraps before we